Starting off the news this evening, the Ishpeming Police Department requests the public's assistance to identifying the person or vehicle below. The person is a suspect in a hit-and-run traffic accident which occurred on the 8th of November at approximately 3 o'clock p.m. on Main Street near Cleveland Avenue in the city of Ishpeming. Any person with information can send a private message or call the Ishpeming Police Department at 906-486-4416.